a neighbor couple were clearing a lot so they could build a house. And they came upon this old, very dry red cedar, and they thought they might want to make something from it. So they brought it to me to saw. These boards aren't really going to look so good, but there's going to be parts of them that you can cut off to make something pretty out of. Everybody loves the look of a red cedar. Some of this may look like it's taking a little too long, but it's going to be pretty much real time on sawing this one little log, so it gives you an idea of what this little sawmill can do. There's a pretty good look at what this cedar looks like. It's always really pretty, and it's kind of fun to saw. Well, you stuck with us for over halfway. If you're having any fun at all, how about hitting that thumbs up button? That bottom board was a little too thick when I tried to lay it on the stack. I'm gonna have to take a little shim off of it. There's another little log laying there on the deck. Maybe we'll make a video of it sometime. Well, this is going to be our last cut on this one. I'm glad y'all came along, and we hope you come back and see us again sometime.